Jesus, for this food you set before us. We pray that you'll bless this food. Please help it to nourish and strengthen our bodies. And we ask that you'll please bless all those all over the world most in need of your mercy. We pray this in your sweet name, dear Lord Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Job, and that man was blameless and upright, and one who feared God and shunned evil. And 7 sons and 3 daughters were born to him. Also his possessions were 7,000 sheep, 3,000 camels. So it was when the days of feasting and had run their course that Job would send and sanctify them. He would rise early in the morning and offer burnt offerings according to the number of them all.